Hi, and today I will talk about the useful invention. In my presentation, it has three parts. First, what is my invention? Two, why people buy it? The price and where can people buy it? The invention I want to talk about is calculator. Why is it useful? Because people who buy it can calculate quickly. It's like a small rectangle have 49 cartons. The people who make it is Kurt Hallwick. The calculator energy is solar energy. The price is over $100. Calculator is made by plastic, and why I like it? Because when I do math, it helps me calculate quickly. Take a volition ring, do any one half question.
Do your white button make color?
No, the color is white and black.
Is it easy to use or is hard to use?
It's easy to use because when you click the button, it's half very many more.
What would calculate make?
It's made by plastic.
Made by this calculator?
Yes, because when I do math, it helps me calculate quickly.
Do your calculator have multiply and minus or plus?
Yes, in here, it's made to numbers.
Do you usually use it?
Yes, because I study math always and I do it with a calculator.
So you use it usually, and is it dirty and easy to clean it?
Yes. Yes.
Calculator is big or small?
It's like a normal rectangle.
And if it has many more steps for calculate the number like 7 numbers, what is it? And this has many more steps for calculate?
Yes.
What is it?
It's like create a table.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening.